all politicians need to think very carefully about who they're supporting, about what messages they're putting out. We have seen over the past many, many months, conservative politicians sharing disinformation about vaccines, encouraging conspiracy theories online. And I think Aaron O'Toole is going to need to reflect very carefully on how he's walking a path that supports these people who do not represent truckers, let alone the vast majority of Canadians.
Operator, next question.